New at 5, a former Southeast Valley choir director has pleaded guilty to sexually exploiting students. Brandon Lewis was charged last November after a year-long investigation involving dozens of current and former students. His trial was supposed to begin today, but Lewis pleaded guilty to a misdemeanor charge. He will be sentenced December 19th.